What's going on, YouTube?
All right, we got this here. This is going to be the
Final Fantasy TCG. I think it's Opus 11, 10. Oh, 3 Opus 1 packs, 3 Opus 2 packs, 3 Opus 3 packs, 1 Opus 10, and 3 full art cards. All right, well, I got it. So, I got this because of Tifa. Long story short, they are... I guess you could say that it's popular Kraken, but you know, it's definitely, I don't think it's selling as crazy as people make it seem, okay? But I did buy the Tifa one. I do have one for sale. They keep restocking, so FYI, they do keep restocking. Do love Tifa, 100% love Tifa. I guess they come right here. So we got the 10, 1... Okay, 2 and 3. Oh, this is not bad. What do you get in this? Anything? Alright. We'll keep the 10. So, long story short, there is a dilemma going on. Hopefully, the guy picked it up. So, the Light of Love Rem. You guys want to see a full, beautiful card right here. I did join Team Amelia. Actually, this is one of the first... Only time I'm gonna take it out because I do want to put a perfect fit sleeve in there. And perfect, beautiful. Very difficult to find. Gentleman's offering a lot of money for this card. An insanely a lot of money. So we're gonna put that right there. And then the other one is the Sakurajima Mai. So, as you know, the trading in policy is going away. You can get the Nodoka Runner for this. I did pay $150 for this card. This is 100% the most beautiful card you can get out of the trial deck. But... Here's the thing, guys. I do have a case of this, trial deck sealed. I do have 6 of these. Now I do have this one as well. Right? I pulled this one. Which I thought was awesome. Right? Got that one. And I did pull this one. Okay, so I do have Sakurajima Mai. But, long story short, both of them are not as sexy as this Sakurajima Mai. Now, I need your help. To get the Nodoka Runner, you have to trade this card in. You trade that in, you get a Nodoka Runner, and you're also going to get... a booster box. Booster box probably could sell for $200. So let me make sure all of these are in the picture. Right? Yeah. Cool. Right? But with that, the issue is, I have 8 trial decks of these. Hopefully he got his, because I know he was blasting on Facebook. Hope he got his. But the number here is crazy. This one, I'm thinking that price is going to drop. So there's going to be, I guess this should come out afterwards and maybe sell for cheaper, I'm guessing. But I do have 6 case trial decks sealed of this one. What do y'all think? Should I trade this in? I think end of November is when the trade-in deadline is. I'm thinking to trade it in. That's me, and I'm not too sure exactly what to do. But with that, just wanted to crack open some of this, so. See what we get. With Final Fantasy, right? You get 3 PR cards. What the hell are these? I know she's from the movie. I don't know who these guys are. Alright, they're probably from Final Fantasy 14, I want to say. Alright, we'll just keep those there. Promos. Final Fantasy... I guess we'll go with Final Fantasy 10. Not too sure what the prices are on these, so I will look at them later. We will find out together. Raiden. Noctis. Ah, the Pocket Noctis. Don't know who that is. Sakura, probably 14 or 13 or 11. That's the little guy of that one. Soldier 3rd class. Not bad. Knight. Terra. Ooh, that's a beautiful Terra. Okay, Terra sits right there. Reinen. White Tiger. Don't know. So I'm from the Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3, I want to say. Final Fantasy 6. I don't remember. But Terra. Beautiful Terra. Love it. Love it. Love it. Alright. I'm probably one of the only ones. I do like Lightning. I think Lightning was the coolest character ever. So hopefully we get something good here in Opus 1. Kimari? Knight? Summoner? Magus? Magus? Geomancer? This is like Final Fantasy Tactics. Oh, Red 13? Like Red 13? Dragoon? Cloud of Darkness? That's not Cloud. Orion? Oh, I don't remember. He's from Final Fantasy. Was it right here? 10. Alright, probably says 10 right there. Cool. Final Fantasy Tactics. I realized that later. 13. Alright, alright. Kimari is 10. Alright, not bad, not bad. That's the first pack. That's cool. They give you the actual sign on the blue little thing that tells you what Final Fantasy they're from. But this, everybody does say that this is on fire. I don't think so. Because I've been sitting on one booster box for hella long, so... You know, keep in mind, Final Fantasy is Final Fantasy. It's only so big. 16 is the newest one. 15, then there's 16 they just announced. And then you have the Final Fantasy VII Remake. If they do make a box of Final Fantasy VII Remake, yes, I will probably pick one up. Kuja. Alright. Because I do like the remake. I'm in love with the remake. I think the English voice acting is 100% better than the Japanese voice acting. Alright, here we go. We got Black Mage, Time Mage, Titan, Devoot, Archer, Knight, Ranger. I have no idea. Final Fantasy Tactics. Hopefully that's something good. Ooh, Sephiroth. Best bad guy, Zack. You know, I hope they make a Final Fantasy VII Remake Ult with Zack in it. That'd be dope. And he actually gets to marry Aerith. That'd be the best ever. Yuffie. Cloud of Darkness. Alright. Cloud of Darkness is definitely probably not the best one ever. Opus 2. What we got here? Ward, White Mage, Imperial. And if there's something very expensive in here, I just know that the Final Fantasy, the newest box, or the second to the one with the Tifa on there, they have expensive full art Tifa. Fallacious Wanderer. Yang, oh snaps. Bergen. Edward. Oh, shit. Yeah, and I know that one's very expensive because that has the full Final Fantasy VII thing going on. If I could sell this last one, I'm probably going to just pick up a case. They have a full case 6 there available. So I'll probably just buy that. I wanted to buy the cheaper ones of these. Ooh, beautiful Vincent. Love it. Pinello, Logos. But that's getting a little bit out of reach right now because the distributor that I usually deal with doesn't have any more. And I have to buy it from a third-party person, so it's a little bit more on the pricier side now. Cyclops, Birdie, ooh, Chocobo, nice, nice, nice. I guess it's like a parallel of each one. Good thing I didn't jump on this because if I would have jumped on this and there's a whole bunch of parallels trying to collect sets, it's like I'm a person that does collect sets, and like I said, you guys are going to see my entire collection. Freya! I'm just playing this one right now. I do have an entire set collection that I'm going to show you guys what we're looking at. Where did I get... Oh! This is not the basic Black Mage. This is Final Fantasy V Black Mage. Well, oh man, they got him too? I've been fighting him right now. Actually, I think I beat all of them. Alright, where are we? Where are we? Alright, here we go. Gunslinger, alright. Blue Mage, Black Chocobo. Final Fantasy VII with the Chocobo. I hope they do that again. That thing's funny. Black Chocobo. Man, we are getting a whole bunch of Final Fantasy IX. Ace. I did not like Type-Zero. I did not like that game. Kurasame. Yeah, whole bunch of Final Fantasy IX. I think I should start playing it right now, right after this video, because I guess it's calling me. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, hit that like button, subscribe, make a comment. We're just going to open up a lot of random TCGs. But the question of the day is, what should I do with this? I don't want to sell this, but it's a high dollar number. Tell me what I should do. And I'm telling you, it's like three times the actual coin price. Remember, I bought this for $150. I bought this $300. I want to say, I got to look through my paperwork. Hey, Vivi, all right. I really have to play it. But yeah, hit that like button, subscribe, make a comment, help me out. Oh, no way. Oh, that's dope. Ah, those two are dope. You know what? I'm just going to buy this just to buy this. Freak this. This is dope, those two. Oh, snaps. I like those two characters. But again, besides the Final Fantasy stuff, what should I do about this? These two. Help me out. Trade this in. Sell this. Let me know what you think. Hopefully he got it already, so then I don't have to sell this one. But yeah, it's these two. Alright. Alright, y'all. Take care.